Who's ready to dance? I'm ready to dance. 안녕하세요. I am Stephanie, your fellow dancer, here to teach you Expectation by Girls Day. I will be teaching you the last part of the bridge and the last chorus. And as always, if you wish to review what we've learned in the previous parts, you're welcome to take a look at the link in the description below. Anyways, let's start! So you have two choices. You can kneel down, or you can have like a little freestyle section of your own. Or you could mix up kneeling and freestyle. So actually there's three choices. So this is my freestyle portion that I did that I thought of myself. Of course, you can do whatever you want. After your freestyle section, you want to walk to give yourself room. Mostly you want to be in the center, and then you get a little another freestyle section. Step and turn towards the back left corner, and you're going to be turning to the left. You can also do the turn chassé thing the other direction if you wish to. So the beginning of the final chorus is different than the other two choruses that we've done. And then about halfway through the chorus is the same as we've all learned in the previous parts. Imagine that I have suspenders on, and I'm bringing my fingers up my suspenders, and then I'm gonna do three small worms and strike a pose. Great job, guys. Give a hand to yourself because you learned this whole dance. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you learned all of this dance with me. That makes me really happy. And if you wish to review what we just learned in this part, you're welcome to take a look at the link in the description below. Anyways, please subscribe for more cool dance tutorials like this. If you haven't, that would be awesome. And I'll see you guys in the next dance. Happy dancing!